We built this city on rock and roll. Hi there, I'm Julia Rosine with its 2012 president, and I'm here in Norwalk Furniture in High Point, North Carolina.
If you were to come into our executive team meetings, you would find more than 50% of the executives in the company are women. If you were to go see our sales force, it's a growing force of mostly women, but obviously men too. And that is one way we get the input we need as to what our consuming base wants. Well, it's pretty obvious that the consumers of our product are women. And so the voice we need to listen to are female voices.
Awesome. But there's a question that I really want to ask Dan. And I'm going to make him say it on camera. Yeah, I'm setting you up. Follow through for me, Dan.
Yesterday I said this, and I put my foot in my mouth, and I said, we don't need any more old white men in the furniture industry. It's just kind of a generic thing.
You know what? There's nothing wrong with saying we need a little bit of diversity, a little bit of creativity.
Creativity, diversity, exactly.
Well, I want to personally thank you from WithIt for all of your support and for all you do for the organization and for women in general.
Well, tell us what more we can do.
Oh, there is lots more you can do. I'll be in touch.
Thank you. My honey-do list.
Thank you, Dan. This is Julia Rosine reporting from High Point Furniture Market in North Carolina at Norwalk Furniture. Thank you.